comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the.
Jake, I'll be demonstrating for you what the water trick actually is. All you gotta do is take a couple layers of paper, like so, make it into a funnel-like shape. Okay? Then you get a quarter and a bottle of water. Tell your friends you have a game for them. You tell them to put this in their pants. And you tell them to take the quarter, put it on their forehead, and try to drop it into the hole. Like so. But they won't really be trying to get through the hole, because what you do is you have someone stand next to them. When they go like this, you have them take the bottle of water, open it, and pour it down into the hole. It's a great surprise for the person doing the trick. So now let's see what happens to a couple of my friends when they get this wet surprise. Now Paul's going to attempt to get the penny and that thing in his pants. Here he goes. Okay, now Bobby is going to attempt to put the penny and the thing in his pants. Here he goes.
There's Dad.
Wait, Sean is going to try to get this in his pants. Here he goes. Now here comes Macaulay trying to get the nickel in his pants. Here he goes.
Yeah, lean back.
Mean that.
Payback.
Old lady.
Bobby has him. Like a chip bag, right? They just picked him up on the shoulder. Hold on. Okay, Sean now is going to attempt to put the nickel.
Oh, the trick!
No, it was much.